140 words.
Try. We need to stop meeting here. I mean, it's all a bit morbid.
Well, it's the only place that I know that you know as well.
You never ask me where I know.
Well, maybe I just like revisiting the graves of dead cats. Maybe I'm just that kind of girl.
I think we should think about other places we could meet. I mean, I told my friend Elliot about you.
Oh, Elliot, the one who played trumpet on your latest thing, and the one that's really pro word limit.
Yeah, fascist fuck. Anyway, I told him that I'd met a girl and that she was you. Like, I described you to him. I mean, your features and everything. And that you're a lawyer.
A lawyer in training.
In training. And then he asked where we met.
You didn't tell him that we met here at the...
At the funeral for a cat named Dennis? No.
Or that we...
Continue to meet at the pet cemetery for... I don't even know how long, no.
So you actually told him...
I told him that we met in Greg's.
That we met in Greg's.
I'm going to go over some stuff.
When does the trial start?
Tomorrow.
First big trial. I hate words, like, really.
You what?
I really love it. You said that I really love it.
Yeah.
Qualifiers. I really love it. If you say I love it, that's like, wow, he likes what I do. But if you say I really love it, it's like, please believe that I like this thing. Well, that's talking about my problems.
No.
The only time anyone has meant the word really is when Eva Cassidy sings it over the rainbow.
Oliver.
She goes, really?
Oliver.
Really?
You're insecure.
No, I'm not.
Ding ding, double points. You're insecure about being insecure.
No, I'm not.
Look, I have got to go over some stuff.
Look, I need to get this done. Let's talk about this later.
I have got a presentation in the morning. We can talk about this later.
Just stop. I think it'd be better if we talked about this when we cooled off a bit.
I've got to go, I'm late. We'll just talk about this later.
I'm glad you brought it up, and I really think we should talk about it.
Yeah.
On your left?
Yeah.
On your left!
Jesus fucking Christ!
You
drive the fucking car!
You
just grabbed the steering wheel on the motorway! On the motorway! I could have driven into the central reservation! You could have killed her! You could have killed us! You could have killed us!
Okay,
oh my god! Oh, you're scared,
no!
You're always fucking scared!
Yeah!
I'm scared for us!
Just concentrate!
I'm concentrating!
You know what it is? It's censorship.
Well, it's not censorship.
Of course it is, Bernadette.
No, it's not censorship, because you can say whatever you like, just, you know, concisely.
I mean, there are things you can't say in 140 words.
I know that.
Like, wedding speeches, or presentations, or songs. I mean, there's a lot of songs with more than 140 words in them.
Look, okay. I am with you on this. I agree with you, right? But this was a thing before. I don't know why you're so riled up about it now.
Well, the polls are showing
the polls have been the same since they got in. Okay, before even. It's fine. It's going to be fine.
Hip hop's as good as dead.
Well, they're talking about a daily limit. So, you know, all the hip hop rappers who come in, do half a song one day, do the second half the next.
Yeah, but it would cost too much. I mean, studio time is fucking expensive. The big rappers would be fine, but it's the small ones that they wouldn't be able to do anything.
Well, maybe they'll waive it, okay? In special circumstances.
What, like your divorce trials?
No. What do you mean by that?
You know what it does? It alienates the working class.
Doesn't it?
It's elitist.
How can it be elitist if everyone has the same number
of words? Yes, everyone's got the same number of words, but it's the working class that need it most. The powerful stay powerful because no one's got enough words to challenge them. Nepotism multiplies exponentially and becomes basically the only way to get a good job because, I mean, who's got enough words for interviews? Social mobility doesn't exist in this. Class mobility. It's polarised, Bernadette. It's all polarised. Like, how is anyone supposed to rise up in this? Hello, I'm here and I'm fucking good. I'm good. But no one can say they're good anymore, can they? But if you've got money, you're fine because you wear it, don't you? You wear it in the clothes you wear, and the buildings you go in and out of, and the people you meet. But the working class, Jesus, the working class can't get their foot through the door. Bernadette, I really thought you would care more about this.
Oh yeah? Why is that, Oliver? Because I'm one of them.
Everyone should care about
it. Don't patronise me, okay?
It's banning democracy.
It's not banning anything.
Well, they're limiting it.
Words are the weapons of the middle class, not the working class, because I read that somewhere.
There is no middle class. You've either got enough words to express yourself or you don't.
Well,
that's worked really well in Norway.
For what?
I don't know, Oliver, the way people speak to each other.
Because they don't anymore.
Maybe.
I wasn't patronising you.
Okay.
Look, I didn't mean to.
Okay,
right. I think that you, right now, you come from a certain background,
oh,
and they're
off,
the ones
Oliver.
Who need sticking up for, but
thank
it's me
you.
Who's trying to do it.
Thank you so much for gracing us working class people with your support, Oliver.
No.
You're not a better person than me.
I know that.
I'm a lawyer.
Yes, you're a lawyer. But there's some people who haven't been as lucky,
lucky
as that.
Lucky? What the fuck do you mean lucky?
All right, who haven't worked as hard, but I don't think they should be cut off by a law that limits how much they can say.
How much everyone can say.
Yes, how much everyone can say. But if you don't have enough money, you need more words.
I am not my background.
I know that.
No, I am not my background.
Yes, and you're not my girlfriend, and you're not a lawyer. You're little bits of all of those things put together.
Yes, and I'm not Bernadette summed up in one word or...
Okay, there's not one word that can describe you, but...
Look, I am little bits of all those things, right? Little bits of my past and my future, and I'm changing all the time. And soon, now even, you're going to have to understand that.
I didn't mean that, Bernadette.
Okay.
Then how are you going to explain yourself in 140 words?
Maybe I won't.
Then no one's going to know who you are.
Look, Oliver, it's a bad law, okay? And I don't think it's gonna pass.
Good. Hey. I am going on that march tomorrow.
I thought we were going to the aquarium.
What about abbreviations?
Abbreviations?
Well, like can't or don't or wasn't or weren't.
What about them?
Well, do they count as one or two?
Well, how many do they count as? What?
We should check.
One. So you can say, can't and still have 139 left.
Well, that's a relief.
I feel relieved.
Like a weight's been lifted.
A little bit like a weight's been lifted, yeah.
Like a light weight.
You know what we should do? You know what we could do? We could create a whole load of new abbreviations that halves our output.
Like a code.
Yeah, sort of. So instead of saying sort of, we could just say sort.
Sort.
Yeah.
Or instead of, we could say instead.
Exactly, you get the point.
Or instead of see you later, we could say see you later.
I mean, that one's a bit long. We could just say see ya.
Oh, yeah. I like that.
Or instead of saying how are you or how's your day, we could just say how.
Yeah, but what if we're asking a different how-related question? Like, how does this microwave oven work? Or
okay,
how do people survive before fat-free frozen yoghurt?
Right.
Or how do you pronounce a double L in
Welsh? Okay, that's not what I meant. But I guess it'll emerge.
Yeah.
In our daily lives.
In our day-to-day.
Yeah.
And instead of saying, I love you, we could say love you.
Yeah. Definitely. Exactly.
Morse code. We could speak in Morse code.
What? How is that going to work?
So each letter is a combination of dots and dashes.
Right.
So like the letter S is three dots.
Dot dot dot. That's three words.
No, 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 no. We tap it.
Oliver.
Shh.
Okay. S.
Yes.
Right. How does a dash work?
I'll get
your
book.
Thanks. 26.
33. 48.
3.
58.
23.
Try savers.
Oh, you're very regular.
Not as much as you.
Oh,
always in 20.
Always good to have a quota.
Oh, don't want life run by quota.
Well, I'm very different to you.
Oh, I know.
Don't understand.
Oh.
You're always so angry.
Not fair or free.
Sometimes not about freeness, sometimes about...
Zero. A waste.
20.
8.
Look, let's not fight about this. Parliament was on
completely list. Abusing it. Jesus. They're moving in.
Well, you seem excited. What? You're waiting for...
140.
Here we go.
They're moving into the House of Commons, Bernadette. It's a living word sanctuary for the powerful. And you know what they've got in there?
No.
28 food outlets. 28! In February, they could eat a different one every day. They've got a parliamentary hairdresser, a parliamentary florist, a parliamentary gym, complete with buffed up parliamentary personal trains. I don't care! That's why they keep the press out. They're building a ship in the middle of London. They're moving in and chatting.
I don't get it when people get excited
this
about
bad news.
This is
what we needed.
The movement.
Yeah, the movement, but everybody too.
Something to fight.
Need to talk to Julie.
Why did you and Julie even break up?
This is big. Things could happen.
Need to be more honest.
They fired the first shot. Framed the first brick.
Happy for you.
64.
20.
6.
37.
99.
33.
102.
0.
Right.
Hi.
Go.
Let's just talk without trying to stop it.
I'm running low on words.
I get that. I miss you.
I'm right here.
Yeah, but... Well, it feels like we've both been pretending that you're not.
That's exactly how it feels. I just... With her, and you've so believe in so much, and I just don't...
You run out of words? Sorry, too.
Instead of saying, I love you, we could say love you.
Yeah, definitely, exactly.
I think we're going to be okay after this.
Yeah, I think we'll be completely fine.
And if ever we don't understand
we just don't
anything,
catch
we could just say...
Dunderstand.
Yeah, and I guess it's just like figuring out all the little tricks around it and stuff.
Yeah, exactly.
Sort of.
Sort of!
To go, you need to pretend and roll. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain how I'm feeling. My-
funky. Sick of what you did to me. Tell us truth, don't even need to buy a new dress. If you ain't there, ain't nobody else to impress. It's the way that you know what I wanna do. It's the beat in my heart, it's when I'm with you. But I still don't understand. It's how you know this doing, no one else can. Tell me looking so crazy right now. Your bounce got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you'll please me right now. Your kiss got me hoping you'll save me right now. Looking so crazy, your love got me looking so crazy, your love.
Maybe Too shouty when I sing, too yellow when I smile, too much for you to handle. Answer me!
This part of me, painted painfully, perilously, pricking at my thumbs. I'm just a little girl, petrified into paralysis.
And I've collapsed into this enigma myself!
It's a painfully human thing to decide more time. When I was younger, I watched a cat tear apart a mouse and eat its insides. All my life I felt like I'm the cat, but why do I feel like the mouse when?
What have you done to deserve your eyes today? What have you done to deserve your eyes today?
I think it's beautiful. So peaceful. Watching the world turn into flames. The hollow auditorium of my chest swoons and erupts with applause. My ribcage house, fragile audience throwing wilted rose petals at perfume in my throat. Breathe.
Answer me! Am I too loud for you?
I am so used to taking up too much space. I'm so used to my time being worth so much less than others. I am so used to my words saying fire to my tongue, that I've had like a fuse on a ticking time bomb because the girl is currency. And I'm on fire.
I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
Over me,
study me,
inject me,
take me,
hold me,
hurt me,
disgust me,
impregnate me,
exclude me,
direct me,
distract me, hang me from my bra like a piece of meat in a butcher shop. I am too loud for you. I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. I am too loud for you.
Woo! just like to say that this play has been about the power of words and the power of protest. And yes, we are making it political, as we do with everything here. On top of last year's Police Crimes Sentencing and Courts Act, we have this year's Public Order Act, which has just got royal assent, and it's about restricting our right to protest. If one police officer thinks that a protest is too disruptive, they have the right to close it down. So our message is go out, protest, say and do whatever you want to make your voices heard, because your words matter. Thank you very much.
Oh, no, I'm going to eat it.